And we're glad to have you here, BB. It's all you.
Who's opening for Tiger today? Do we know?
I don't know the opening act.
May I nominate Mitt Romney as the opener? Get the crowd loosened up. Mitt Romney down in D.C. yesterday at CPAC, Conservative Political Action Committee. This is a who's who of anyone in the Republican Party. But Mitt might as well have been at the St. Patrick's Day breakfast because he's breaking them off one after another, all at the expense of Obama, of course. Here's Mitt getting real topical, and this is gold.
You probably didn't hear the news this morning, late-breaking, that the gold medal that was won last night by American Lindsey Vonn has been stripped. Yeah, it was determined that President Obama has been going downhill faster than she has.
Hey, where's the Romney ring shot when we need it? Remember the B-plus Obama gave himself for his first year in office? Well, Mitt certainly remembered it. Here you go.
Now, as you recall, he began by saying that he hadn't failed at all. If you remember, he gave himself that B-plus for his first year in office. Yeah. Tell that to the 4 million Americans who lost their jobs last year and to the millions more who stopped looking for work. President Obama's self-proclaimed B-plus will go down in history as the biggest exaggeration since Al Gore's invention of the Internet.
When you're talking to Republicans, you can't mention Al Gore's Internet thing enough. It just always works. That's chum in the water for sharks. Remember Obama's State of the Union where he's blaming the Supreme Court, the media, everybody but himself? Well, Romney's not letting him get away with it.
So unable to convince us that his failure was actually a success, he turned to the second dodge of losing teams. Try to pin the blame on someone else. I'm afraid that after all the finger-pointing is finished, it's become clear who's responsible for President Obama's lost year, the 10% unemployment year. President Obama and his fellow Democrats. So when it comes to pinning blame, pin the tail on the donkeys.
Finally, speaking of Obama and his fellow Democrats, here's Mitt dropping a little irony.
President Obama, Nancy Pelosi, Harry Reid, and their team have failed the American people. And that's why their majority will soon be out the door. Isn't it fitting that so many of those who have contempt for the private sector will soon find themselves back in it?
Say what you want about Mitt Romney. The man can't tell a joke. We need more of Mitt at St. Patrick's Day breakfast, that's for sure. At foxpositive.com if you'd like to win. Quick time out. We'll come back. Much more to do this morning. Sit around.